This is our 43rd annual Area Wide Singing. We're just so blessed to be able to host this, and we're so honored that you're here. We have numerous people from all parts of our areas, so we're thankful, and we're honored that you're here. We want you to know we are having refreshments afterwards, but we'd like you to stick around and enjoy those with us. But we're just going to sing God and praise God together. I'd like to read a verse, and that verse comes from Romans chapter 12. Starting in verse 11, and then we'll start singing together. Never be lacking in zeal, but keep your spiritual fervor serving the Lord. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer. Share with the Lord's people who are in need. Practice hospitality. Never be lacking in zeal for God. Let's let our fire burn right for God. Let's light the fire in ourselves tonight. Amen.
Good evening. Let's start with a word of prayer. Dear Lord, we thank you so much for allowing us to be here this evening. We ask, dear Heavenly Father, that you please help us to praise you and glorify you not only tonight, but every single day in our lives. Please forgive us of our wrongs and help us to serve you. In Christ's name we pray. Let's start with glorify thy name.
Glorify. Thank you. it's got a bridge in it, so you're in.
Just as I am.
Yeah.
probably too many of you. I'm not sure how many of you may have sung it in different places. So we are going to learn it. We heard it once with a recording. This would be the Praise and Harmony recording from a few years ago of this song. There is a voiceover from Keith Lancaster. I just ask that you ignore that one. It's not on the slides. The music for that is not on the slides. But we're going to listen to it once through, and then we're going to sing it once through. And go ahead and sing with it if you want.
Every grace is to our God. Oh.
probably this summer, on a Sunday at about 1:30, Northwest Church of Christ is going to host a new song learning session, basically. It'll be after we have our morning service and Bible class, and then after a church lunch. It'll start at 1:30, so anybody who is here, of course, is welcome to come. If you will, just come see me after this is over, and give me your email address so I can make sure that you receive an invite for it if you would like to come to that. Yeah. It is well with myself. Great, please stand.
Above all nature and all creation. Suffer.
appreciate you making the time to be here, and we hope that you'll stick around. We have some refreshments in the annex just down the hallway through this door that we'll be partaking in as soon as we finish here. So after this song, we'll be led in a closing prayer, and then we'll all go out for some refreshments and fellowship together. So let's be standing for this closing song.
The song of delight in the city so bright, we'll be wrapped in deep heaven's fair gold. Come back tomorrow. What you want to do. What you need is holding righteousness and work.